the opposite. So instead of pushing down, you're going to pull up. Okay? So you're going to bring yourself fairly close after you take these down all the way. Okay? So take these all the way to the bottom. So instead of being up this time, you want them coming from the bottom. Okay? Now, if you lean back, there you go. If you lean back just a little bit, then you're just going to pull up. Okay, so this would be a circumstance where maybe you need to bring your chair up just a little bit, or you need that tilt back just a little bit to allow you to get that full range of motion. Again, you can also make the adjustment down here to tighten it up. So now it'll shorten up. Now it'll shorten up.
So pulling them all the way down.
All the way down to all the way up, and focusing on just the elbow. And of course, I mean, if you wanted to, you could go pick up the dumbbells.